Hey, Dick, you know what makes me fucking rage? Every time I get sick, which is fucking almost never, without fail, some motherfuckers are like, oh, take some vitamin C.
Sure.
Of course, they're fucking stupid.
Everybody goes to folk remedies.
C does not help you when you're fucking already sick. It only helps you not get sick. And then, of course, some other fucking piece of shit will point this fact out. Hey, well, vitamin C is only blah, 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 blah. To take zinc, okay, that's good advice and all, but why the fuck does everyone still repeat this shit? It's like there's some kind of fucking conspiracy for fucking vitamin C, like drink orange juice with breakfast like it's healthy or some shit, like some Kellogg bullshit conspiracy for carbs and cereal.
That's true.
And they all repeat the same fucking story. Oh yeah, back in when there was pirates, they got all scurvy and then they would bring oranges and
never
fucking
heard that
oranges
shit before!
Yeah.
That's why people have children. So they can just repeat
down
all the shit that they, all the stupid trivial shit that they learned. They know everybody else has heard it. They'll still do that.
Yeah.
But then they have kids, so they can just repeat every stupid thing they've ever learned in their life. Oh, yeah? Oh, did pirates? Huh.
Yeah.
I didn't know that. No shit you didn't know because you're a fucking child.
Yeah. Don't ever say it again.
Yeah, don't. Now go tell everybody you know until you're dead.
Right. Which will be soon if you do that.
Dick taking vitamin C. No, bitch, I don't want to take any fucking vitamin
C. You go get me some vitamin C then.
Yeah.
Oh, you're sick? You should take vitamin C. Go get me vitamin C. Oh, do you not care that I'm sick?
Yeah.
Or what?
Do you know where to find vitamin C?
Yeah.
You little shit? No, you don't.
Go get it. Order me some. Uber Eats me some vitamin fucking C.
Yeah.
You're so free with your advice.
Yeah, just that. I don't want the food.
Yeah.
By the way, I take a multivitamin every single fucking day, which is like 3,000 million percent of vitamin C already.
Yeah,
in
you just piss out the rest.
And another fucking thing, too, vitamin C is fucking not even a good source. Just oranges are fucking hair.
It's not even a good source of vitamin C, Sean.
Broccoli has more vitamin C, and it's way more healthier. It's not fucking loaded with sugar and bullshit. Just eat some fucking broccoli. Why don't you tell them to eat fucking broccoli? Which, by the way,
farts.
I fucking ate some of today. I got a fucking bowl, a fucking chicken bowl with no rice, just a bunch of broccoli in it. And you cannot eat fucking broccoli with a plastic fork. That shit should be outlawed. If they're going to ban
That's
any
true.
Fucking plastic,
we'll snap
ban
the fork,
a fucking plastic fork because you can't eat fucking broccoli.
Wait a minute,
you got to
write that down.
Yeah, you know what? The Chinese place I go to does that, too. Like, when I'll get General Tso's chicken, they'll give me a plastic fork, and it has broccoli with it, too, you know?
Yeah. Mm.
You can't fucking eat it with that shit. And it's really substandard plastic fork, too.
Yeah.
I hate those. They bend when you try to use it. I want a solid object.
Okay. Yeah.
Not that it has give in it. Like, what the fuck?
This isn't...
Yeah, I can't eat with this. What am I eating? Oatmeal? Even... Like, get this...
Just draw a picture of a fork if you're going to do this. I can't eat with this shit.
So then, when I bring it home, I always have to go and get, you know, one of my actual utensils out to eat it with because you can't use that shit.